And
so
we
welcome
are
to
back
the,
in the match.
Second episode.
Second matches. Yep. Everyone's going to fight each other, and this is the time where all of us are actually in the matches, so this
You're
will
going
be
to
a
do
scary.
It. So the rest of the matchups in the trailer are now going to be fought.
Yeah. Are you going to change the trailer based, like, per episode? Like, who's showing up and who's not?
I'm far too lazy for that.
Yeah, I was about
it's
to
going
say.
To be
well, also,
the same trailer.
Also, it's, like, slightly... I guess it's too late for spoilers, but I was going to say, like, if he had featured any of the second round matches, then we would have already been spoiled on who won, if you, like, looked
yeah.
closely enough.
Well, say yeah. somebody watches episode 3 without watching episode 1 because they're an idiot, they wouldn't know.
Exactly.
So they would be like, exactly. I'm spoiled, and then they would contact me, and they'd be like, what the fuck, dude?
So yeah. The first match is Lucas versus Tareei.
Lucas
Ooh.
The third.
Correct.
Versus Tareei.
Lucas the third versus Tareei the first. We will see who will win this matchup. It's a match.
It's gonna be a crazy matchup. Are you ready for this, Tgjanlee?
I'm ready.
Yes!
Lucas the third. Being a devil, Tareei being a cat, I don't know why, but I'm not going to question
She's a cat,
it. She throws on
a
tornado.
Cat,
she
a cat
is playing
ninja.
As Yasuo in League of Legends.
So, little backstory, Tareei is a
actually
person
a
who
cat
really likes
the
anime.
Time.
She's an actual cat, she loves to cook, and Lucas III is Welsh. Look at his Welsh fighting style right now.
It's so Welsh.
It's so
it's
Welsh.
The Welshest.
You can tell by the devil horn that he is Welsh.
I thought you were going to make that reference, like, well, you can just tell by his appearance that he is Welsh. What?
He's totally, totally Welsh. I think...
Oh, it's Registeel. Is that? That's Pokemon. Registeel, correct?
I
yeah.
have no idea.
I am out of the loop since Generation 3.
Oh, gosh.
Out of the loop since Generation 2.
No, it's not Registeel.
That's Metagross. That's Metagross. Or Metagross, whatever.
I don't know how to actually pronounce it. Anyway, watch them.
So exciting match so far.
I'm loving the ninja action, and I'm loving like the shotgunny.
This map, they're like copying up and down, but it's rare when they're actually together on the same level to fight.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I hate this fucking map.
Yeah,
it's
really.
I think it's a lot of fun.
It's fun, but when you're actually trying to beat the other person, it can get obnoxious.
Yeah.
I love levels that are really hard to fight on because of the levels
that
are against you.
I only fight on Omega stages or Finals Destination. So.
Well,
so lame.
That's a bit too hard.
Who will
for?
Get the
you're missing half the game
ball?
When you do that.
Well, there's some times where I'm like, okay, I'll have a nice little filthy
well, Lucas
casual match.
The final smash! He misses! What a whiff
And he
kick.
Completely misses.
Whiff
what
kick
a
number two.
Nothing has happened.
Well, it could also be a strategy of him trying to prevent her from getting it, so he launches it off, so he doesn't have mm-hmm. to actually go back and aim.
Maybe he doesn't expertly know how to use his gun.
Exactly. He's
I mean, has
training.
Anyone ever seen Lucas hold a gun before?
He's Welsh.
Has
they're
anyone
not
seen
to
a Welsh?
Don't have guns.
Exactly.
Yeah. They don't have
guns.
Yeah.
I've seen Hot Fuzz. I know what's up.
Yeah. Exactly.
They're English.
Joe.
They're English.
Same thing.
I'm glad.
They say they aren't,
thing.
But they're wrong.
Yeah.
It's about to fall off. Just one more strong hit on Tareei, aren't you?
Oh, it's this guy again.
It's that guy.
Well, he's just destroying the stage at this point.
What it seems dick. Like Lucas is ahead in stamina, though, so, like, Tareei is kind of on the ropes.
I think she's playing a game right now. I think she's just kind of teasing him.
You think she's
oh,
trying to bait him into something?
Shield.
I think she's
yeah,
trying to bait him.
Like,
I mean,
what can
this
happen
is clearly...
she's going to completely eliminate, like, two kills in the last...
I mean, there you go.
The oh!
How is she? Smacks,
how?
Him with, smacks him with a flower.
Wombo combo! My
the flower is OP. Would like a nerf next patch, thank you. Well, it's actually the combination of the bomb and the flower. She charged up the flower hit, and then the explosion of the bomb
no, it's
launched
only
Lucas
the flower.
Forward.
The flower has
it's just
power.
The flower.
The flower does have the powers. But
watch her win
you.
With
and
124 damage.
I mean, I've seen
will
crazy
she
matches
oh,
like that. Oh, now
hit.
She's doing the
We've seen
win.
Crazy like matches like that in the last episode.
Yeah, exactly. Check that out. There's a link.
We haven't seen somebody go deathless, though.
Oh,
I mean,
damn.
If she can survive
Mason,
30 seconds.
That was an awesome trick shot.
For sure.
Oh, my gosh.
Will Lucas die in slow motion,
oh,
though?
Oh, the not. Time. Oh my goodness.
Oh. How?
2-0.
Yes.
Tyrion with the upset.
She might go 2-0.
Playing the long con.
How does this happen?
I don't think he expertly knew how to play the long game on this stage. I think he really
it
suffered
from
the stage.
It just would take one hit!
Yes, but like every single time he tried to launch an attack, it would get deflected by the bombs on the stage. So I think Tareei really took advantage of the stage.
Yeah, she's being way more aggressive,
but
and also
he's
she
still
dodges
happy about
more.
It, see?
I think it was definitely a stage advantage, but she really did. She survived
yeah,
the entire time.
She pulled
time.
Through.
Tijin, I feel
through.
That match was staged.
What is this?
You are correct.
WWE.
So that's our first shutout.
That's
yeah,
crazy.
She completely crushed Lucas. She will be a contender in the next match.
I think she's a contender.
They will have to look out.
For sure.
Featuring Mr. Wartburg versus some other guy that I've never heard
I
of.
Hear.
I know
my
how you pronounce that
low,
name.
But I still hear that music.
I'm hearing the Revenge of the
Sith. I hear copyright strike coming our way.
Yeah, that's exactly.
Duel of Fates. No, if you play more than 10 seconds of a song, you can get called out on copyright. Those title cards are 7 seconds long.
Nice, okay. I appreciate the workarounds. Greatly.
Yeah, I had a feeling it wasn't going to be any more than that beginning little section there, but still.
And so we will still see. Claim that it's not.
Wait, is this the first sword versus sword battle?
This is a
yes.
Master Swordsman battle.
No one has opened the box yet, and I am very... Oh, God, no. The worst assist trophy in-game has been unleashed on the map.
Oh, but it's a puppy!
He's so cute. He's
Get
so cute.
Out of the way.
I want it to be a Chihuahua puppy, but that's awesome, too.
And Wartburg with
oh,
the first
someone
kill.
Got eliminated.
Yes,
I can't tell who
Tgjanlee.
It is because there's a dog on
Damn.
My screen.
Well, you could also look at the points.
Yeah, I guess, but I think the pug ruins the immersion.
So,
that's
the immersion of this
that's
match
a...
is totally ruined. You have to shoot it again.
Yeah, shoot it again, minus
0 out of 10, no realism.
What freaking dog is that?
Need
it's a terrier.
Hit marker.
It's a pug. What are you on,
that's not
crack?
That's not a pug.
How high are you right now?
That is absolutely
you,
not a pug.
It's a terrier.
Oh! Wubwave just good. Hit himself with his own drill, it looked like,
oh,
and
he
eliminated
God.
Himself.
Wartburg basically committed suicide because he felt bad for Tgjanlee.
Now, is that a sudden death?
I think these are high-level MLG plays that we just do not comprehend at this current moment.
Tgjanlee is...
I don't understand
he's dressed
what
as
is
a
going on this map.
He also has a flower. The flower power is real.
I mean,
flower
we saw, we saw what the flower could do in the last match.
Chest pin throwing out some seed bombs.
See, but does Tijin have the extra
and
skill
And Ross from the original Star Fox coming out. Puking oh. out what looks like tiles.
Oh, squares of sorts.
Yeah, spoilers of a game that's like a bajillion years old. Fuck you if you get...
When is the original Star Fox? I don't think you guys were alive for the original Star Fox.
Wait, what day?
I don't
that?
Even know if I was alive for Star Fox.
That was a Tuesday.
That was a Tuesday.
All right.
Last week.
Oh, will Tgjanlee get knocked off? Oh, he will not.
I didn't notice that Wartburg stole the flower from Tgjanlee.
Mm-hmm. This is, or it could have been another flower, I don't know. We have to go back and watch the replay. We have no replay!
Have instant no replay. Replay, steal
Lazy
flower.
If I edit this correctly, it could look like a replay.
Yeah, it could.
Oh, Tgjanlee has been knocked off
like
the
a,
map. Will we make it back?
I'll do like a... TV on channel on channel or something like that, little like video in the back side corner.
Yeah, for sure.
He's kicking Tijin's ass right now.
For sure. He's
I
how is it to refer to yourself in the third person?
It's very odd.
But they are still tied.
No
correct?
Answer.
I've been following the match correctly, correct? They are tied.
You have correctly yes. followed the match. Right.
Excellent. It looks like Tijin.
This is a bold move! A bold move! That fails!
That was really close to them both just going off the edge.
Didn't,
that would have been awesome.
A gamble that didn't pay off.
There was a
Peter
Kirby assist
trophy.
Trophy
for me.
I don't think that's even a Kirby trophy.
Yeah, that's a, yeah, it's a regular trophy that they don't
that's
have.
A,
have
that's a thing from Schultz game. No one's played Schultz game unless you're Japanese.
But it's getting released on Wii U, a new game, and then a remix or HD remake will be released on 3DS, which I'm excited for.
What the hell is Shulk?
Shulk backslash.
From Xenoblade.
Backslash! No? Okay.
Yeah, no, I play as him all the time.
So, Shulk
very
is
odd
very
character
unique.
To get used to.
Yeah.
Tgjanlee has 10 seconds
style.
To not fuck
will
this up.
Will he pull out something? He has a jetpack.
Will he pull out?
That's what she said.
Wow. That's exactly what she said internally, because she was curious about, you know, the whole scenario.
Time!
I would never say that was an upset, but clearly it was an upset.
Bum, bum, ba-dum.
Yeah, no, he asked me, he wanted that music over our match. I'm like, well, I don't want to take out the game audio, so I'll just put it over the title card.
And that
had
was,
I
don't want
to
get sued.
Have custom music, I would have loved
your nose,
T-Jin. Too.
I know, right? Well, we both have the same nose. We clearly...
But yeah. Tgjan wears his nose better.
I think so, yeah.
Had I known you were taking requests for custom music, I would have requested something.
What would you have brought to the table?
Oh, that's interesting.
I would have said the final boss theme in Metal Gear with Vengeance.
Ray versus Zap-45.
Uh-oh. I love this music. This is brilliant.
So fighter versus fighter.
What? Oh, yeah.
Why is Ray
Let's get physical.
An old vampire?
I mean,
Zach, don't you dare.
Because nobody used that outfit, so I used it with Ray. This is a close combat. I think this is a perfect arena for it.
It just seems like Zach's just getting kicked around, thrown over the stage.
He's getting pummeled right now.
Zach!
She's
Zach, I thought you were the Smash expert guy.
I mean, listen.
You shot the hurricane the wrong way there.
Why, Zach?
You know,
why?
We'll see what happens, I might
Zach
have a
You're also on a Pokemon stage. It's a twofer.
Yeah, it's a twofer.
Oh my god!
And
they're both
dead.
Gone.
What is happening?
You're both dead.
Okay, so that's the first time that's happened, I think.
Did it give Ray a point for Zach dying? I didn't see.
She did.
What?
Did I get a point?
No,
yeah,
Zach
both got points.
Got wait.
Okay. Sudden deaths are really hard to do. Like, I don't know what the time is, like, from not getting
touched. There's also the fact that, like, there's suicide. I don't know if they've changed it
in
the last one, but, like, they don't give a point to the other one or something like that.
You get a minus one.
Yeah.
Zach, you are getting destroyed.
Yeah, I'm getting wrecked. Oh, there's Rayquaza helping.
Never mind, you're both getting... Oh, shit.
Oh, whoa, okay.
Oh, no.
What is that?
Ray, no.
There was a final
Rayquaza
smash
was
on
my side. I paid him off. No big deal. Don't worry about it.
Nah. Oh, who will get the final smash?
Hey, she's being
also,
aggressive
what class
for being
is all
down
the fighters
one point.
In this?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, this is anyone's fight still. I mean,
Will she land the final smash, though? We know the Whiff King
misses.
Might make a return.
By inches.
Oh, never mind.
And dead!
Oh,
wow! Oh, my goodness. Oh,
3-1.
The brutality.
How did that happen so fast?
She's great.
I think,
she's
like, this
what is going on?
Ray.
The Whiff King.
Ray, why?
Oh, stop it! How the heck?
I'm just baiting her into a death, just a death
Zach.
Destruction.
Ray,
death
no.
Zach. I need to move on. I need to become stronger.
Stop. You are...
Eye of the tiger.
Stop beating up his wife.
Listen, she's capable. She's been. You saw her kick my ass in the beginning of the match. Don't give me that shit.
So
hey, you gotta give her credit. She keeps trying.
Yeah, exactly.
And Zach is clearly toying with her at this point.
Exactly.
We still have a minute and 30 seconds. There could be.
Don't tell me
it's gonna
be the same situation with Tareei. He's just gonna have 144 at the end and still not die.
Well, no, he got killed once.
Oh, well, yeah, I know, but just having that much amount of health usually, when I'm playing, the person is gone for the next few seconds.
I've seen players get, like, up to 200-something and still be in.
Oh, yeah, I know.
So it's pretty crazy.
Nope.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, Steelix.
What is it?
Nice.
What's the score?
It's, like, 2-2.
Steelix, game changer.
Or is it 4-2?
Zach's still
in
the lead.
Yeah, something like that. I'm still in the lead, but this might change it up completely.
You got saved by the blade.
And
misses completely. She's got killer boots.
Again, World of Warcraft, Wrath of the Whiff King.
Wrath of the Whiff King. Yeah.
Please don't.
That is brilliant.
Please more.
I don't know what is going on up there.
Oh my god.
Ray just flew off into space.
Oh, Jesus. Well, I don't think Ray won this match.
That one did land.
Jesus, Zach, a little
like three times.
Would you think a little excessive?
Nah, I'm just trying to embody the inner Mike Tyson I know I have.
Beating up women, the inner Mike Tyson.
What a sky.
Right. Right, come on. Right. Why?
I thought you meant, like, beating up women.
Right. Why?
No. Mike Tyson has never beaten up women. He's just bitten people's ears off. Man, Ray. You got demolished.
Zach.
Was that, like, the most deaths in the matches?
That was, I think that was 6-2.
God, I'm
she looks like an old timey vampire.
Dude, I don't want to look at your crotch that closely.
You
can
need
you
to because
put the thing away. You, stop you holding that pose. Just stop.
So right
just,
now you should be zooming in.
Thank
the
you.
Video.
Yeah, zoom in deeper to the crotch.
Wrecked.
Six.
Absolutely
oh my god.
Six to two.
We
thought Terrio's match was a onage.
That was a slaughter fest brought to you by Zach.
Oh, the
match that's
set.
Are you guys going to do yoga or actually?
The hat has returned. Will it give Wubwave the strength to actually beat me?
Looks like Wubwave has been replaced by an old Japanese cowboy.
AKA Burt Reynolds.
This is what happens when you don the hat.
The bomb has gone off.
You replace your hand with a gun.
So far, exactly. This is a very even match, and the mirrors are very
distracting.
Distracting. I can't tell which is a reflection and which is real self.
No.
Now everybody stop. Everybody stop. Do your yoga. Stretch out. Did they stretch out before this fight?
They certainly did.
Did you guys stretch out before this fight or not?
I did. I don't know what you're on about.
I have a cramp
right
in my
now.
Back. I am unable to stretch today.
Man, that was a pro shot when you blew up that explosive crate.
I've been outside of the map all this time. You can't even see what's going on.
Dude, there is not enough shit talk going on between you two.
I am channeling my inner MLG Call of Duty, getting those 720 dank scopes.
Look
with
at him.
My,
you're just running around, chasing him with the flower.
Yeah.
Just taking your time. No rush.
This is how a real fight between us would go. Running
He's
around with flowers.
Man, Wubwave. You don't need to go giving him flowers.
I think for a swordsman, you're fighting very, like, mid-range right now.
Yeah, for sure. Which is weird, because you know you should.
I mean, he's got that long lunge. He's got the wind tornado
Can
slice.
The Wubwave
so.
Land those skill shots though? That is the question.
That is the question.
You're stopping now to actually just take a bite to eat.
Looks like Wubwave's having a delicious. Chaos had some lovely tempura shrimp, and then
Chaos has turned into a member of Daft Punk.
Yes.
See.
Oh, but the hammer is on
the
who will
my
get that
skill.
Hammer?
You doubt my skill levels right now. You can't even handle it. It is incredible.
How much more
skill. See, Zach was talking about. See,
oh!
Stay up. It
get
took
the
me
hammer!
To two,
oh.
It took me to get to 200 damage.
It is hammer time.
Exactly.
And now
it is hammer time.
It is basically direct even now with us at the same damage. Mm.
It is absolutely this is a very close match. We will see
between two very impressive.
Remember,
athletes.
Lo Zelda said she wanted to fight me in particular in the finals. But
no.
We'll see.
That's a second.
Why
hammer
are you
again?
Quit it with the hammers.
Quit it with the hammers.
It was so close until it wasn't.
He wants to bring the smackdown and use that ban hammer.
Oh, and I got the
It was so close until it wasn't.
But from Radius 55.
It is still very close. I am only one kill ahead. Oh, but the final smash is out.
Well, I guess it
changes Chaos
now.
Has got the final smash.
Oh,
did you survive?
Hit me.
Oh, no.
I survived,
what?
Though.
I can't
survived
believe you survived
that.
That.
I was surprised too. I thought that would have sent you to the shadow.
Unknown fact, Wubwave is actually unkillable and an eternal demigod that will never be destroyed by any known man.
Got some go-go
or
action
woman,
on the
Zelda.
Field.
But you died.
Wait, what?
Return to your original position.
You died earlier.
No, it's not. It's just losing.
That was just pretending. Good acting. Don't worry.
Yeah,
about
it was great acting. Don't
Gosh.
Worry about it.
Dang it.
You got in 40 seconds. Like, how much has happened in 40 seconds? Like,
it could be another
Speedman
situation. What is that button doing? It is just tweaking the fuck
beating
out.
Up that poor innocent
yeah,
president.
It's something on the presents.
Hurry,
and
Chaos,
it never
grab
opened.
The pie for
See,
power.
Grab
it for power.
Christmas
yes.
Theme, adding a present into the match.
I have been knocked out of the map. Will I die? No. Oh!
That's a turret.
Chaos, channeling.
Yeah, 20 seconds, dude.
Setting up turrets all over the map. He is one kill behind. Will he be able to pull it out? Maybe. There's still another turret, and it seems to be a real pain in the ass.
No, we're just kind of dancing around for the last 6 seconds. What a lie.
Will something happen?
Oh!
Doesn't look like anything will happen.
Upset. No! Old Japanese cowboy.
Not technically an upset. Dude, I love your character.
Yeah.
He's my all-time favorite.
I agree. He looks badass.
He fought with his eyes closed the entire time.
Just like Brock from Pokemon.
And his mouth just non-opened. No, expressionless with his cowboy hat.
It's actually a mask that I wear over my true face, because if anyone sees my real identity, their face would melt. Unknown fact. Carry on.
So I guess we never met the real Wubwave.
Well, yeah, we would never.
I'm like Amon from Legend of Korra. I just wear that mask everywhere.
Sorry to the audience, but two of your commentators are completely dead.
Yep.
So it's just like it's just Tijin and Zap sitting there and talking to each other.
Wait, I won.
No, Wub and Zap.
Yeah.
I guess,
No, wait. Yeah, Wub and Zap.
Yes, you want to go?
We will be fighting next.
Let's go take a coffee
series
break.
Series of episodes.
Yeah.
Back.
Yeah, see you
yeah,
soon.
Leave you guys to it, I guess. Yeah. Okay.
You will be another broken body on my path to victory.
Definitely.
Break.